smart blockchain networks will be launched thanks to the cooperation of the German concern Siemens and the American startup LO3 Energy. An innovative network will operate in one of New York's districts, Brooklyn, and will allow the purchase and sale of electric energy received with the help of solar panels or wind. Developers use blockchain technology to automate microtransactions between users, said Ralph Christian, the chief executive of Siemens Energy Management. Making the investment in LO3, Siemens has confirmed the importance of the blockchain technology for the development of local energy markets.